Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to cut a clay brick using a grinder. Now for you to able to do the right jobs, you need to get the right blade. Now the one that you want to get is the concrete and clay brick cutter. So with this blade here, you will be able to cut the clay bricks easily. You will find if you haven't got the right blade, it can be a very tough job in cutting the bricks. So if you turn at the back for this particular diamond blades, it can do quite a number of jobs, such as cutting ceramic tiles, clay brick and pavers, and other things as well, like hard tiles. So let's go ahead and do some brick cuttings.
Thank you. Thank you.